Hello friends, welcome back again. I am Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp video calling issue. For example, when you are online on your WhatsApp call, poor connection or your voice issue or your video is pausing automatically and cancelling. So how to fix this all type of irritating issue. So for this you don't need to do extra hard work, follow my easy and simple step. So first step is this: check your Wi-Fi or your internet connection through which you are connected. So is coming good or bad? So after doing this, if your connection is good, so you are facing same problem, so just turn, if you are connected to your Wi-Fi network, turn off your Wi-Fi network and turn it on. So if you are connected to your mobile data connection, so just turn off your mobile data and turn on it. So for through doing this, after restart your phone one more time and try to call your WhatsApp video calling. So hope your error was now fixed. Still now you are facing same error, so follow my third step is this: good, if you are connected to your mobile data, follow this step. Go to your phone settings. In the phone settings, go to more, and in the more, tap on mobile network and tap on your network operator and tap on choose automatically. After register on network, press back button and click on mobile network again and click on access point, and here press home side left button like this and click on click on access point names, and here click on home side left button and click on reset to default. This means your access point was set default. After doing this, hope your error was now fixed. Till now you are facing same error. If you are connected to your Wi-Fi network or mobile data, follow this step. Go to your phone settings. In the phone settings, go to apps. In the apps, go to running apps, and in the running apps, if your WhatsApp is running, to just open that tap on that and click on stop. After stopping, go to all apps and here find your WhatsApp application like this. You can see WhatsApp is here, just tap on that and here click on clear caches and click on clear data. After clearing caches and data from your WhatsApp application, hope do it clear in on your own risk. If you are clearing on clicking on clear data, hope your account was deleted, so click on your own risk. So just click on clear caches and restart your phone one more time. So hope your error was now fixed. Till now your error was not fixed. Say if you are not updated your WhatsApp, so just go to Play Store and update your WhatsApp. After doing this, same error you are facing. So final solution I am going to show you: uninstall your WhatsApp and reinstall it. So this is basic step to fix this issue. Hope you enjoy my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel for daily updates and press the bell icon for get our notification of our new video. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear the doubt through comment. Thank you for watching.